Good morning, fam, and happy Friday to you. This is Dr. Tommy Pringle coming to you to wish you and yours a Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays as we celebrate and recognize the birth of Christ on this day. John 3:16 says, "For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish but have everlasting life." Sometimes we get caught up in the paganistic realm of celebrating Christmas and become imbalanced in our focus, but not taking the time or a pause for the cause to recognize the true reason for this season. And if we aren't careful, we'll spend too much time focusing on the fat man with the beard and no time focusing on the Savior. There's nothing wrong with expressing love and kindness to others by offering sacrificial gifts, as long as we aren't imbalanced in our gifting. Meaning, not putting yourselves in a financial strain type of situation due to feeling obligated because of the season. Christ is the real reason for the season. God showed the ultimate expression and sacrifice of love by giving us his Son. And Christ gave the ultimate sacrificial love gift by giving up his life for us. There is no payment greater than that. And all we have to do is acknowledge and believe that he is the Son of God and accept him as our Savior, and we shall have the eternal gift of everlasting life. There is no gift greater than that. What God did as an act of sacrificial love allows us to reap the benefits for eternity. So I challenge you and encourage you today to remember the real reason for the season and share that reason with your loved ones. I love you with the love of the Lord. Merry Christmas and be blessed this weekend.